A diamond is forever. I think most of us have heard this quote. But is it really forever? Are they actually that rare and worth all that money? Well, here's a fun fact for you. A diamond loses about 50% of its original value as soon as you buy it from a jeweler, and that is because of the huge retail price markup. De Beers is the leading producer of diamonds in the world, and they have held a monopoly in the supply of diamonds for a very long time. Diamonds have been considered special, and that is because companies have managed to market diamonds very well. They were very rare until the late 1800s, until prospectors in South Africa discovered a large crater that contained a treasure full of diamonds. This scared De Beers because the rise in supply of diamonds would lead to a fall in the prices. To prevent this from happening, they formed a cartel and decided that only a few diamonds would be released in small batches. The demand and supply for diamonds was controlled by De Beers due to their monopoly. Anyway, now you might want to rethink about your decision to spend your 2 months' salary on your diamond wedding ring.